Holiday season is in full gear, and that means it's a time when crooks swing into high gear to rip you off.
They're always watching. Mm-hmm. Such a shame. 7 Action News reporter Amira David shows you how to keep those Grinches from stealing your hard-earned cash and holiday cheer.
Well, you want to make sure theft doesn't ruin your holiday cheer, right? So for ladies, that means you cannot leave your purse in the cart. That is the number one mistake that women make. In fact, experts and police say when you go into the store, only take the form of payment you need. Snatch and grab theft is on the rise, from porch pirates to shopping cart pirates. One 71-year-old woman falling victim while unloading bags into her car after grocery shopping at this Meijer on 13 Mile in Little Mac.
Driver hopped out, basically grabbed her purse from the shopping cart, got in his car, and tried to drive away.
Nearby customers reportedly tried to stop the driver with no luck. Police now searching for this silver Cadillac Escalade with tinted windows, along with the suspected male driver who made away with the senior's designer purse, credit cards, and cash.
It's a shame.
Meijer shopper Cindy Edwards says it's making her think twice.
Yes, I do leave my purse in my car, and I come to my car, I'll open the front, put my purse in. But like, my door's open. That's smart.
Roseville police say this holiday, customers need to shop defensively as thieves scan shopping malls and store parking lots looking for easy targets. That means don't leave that valuable purse sitting in the cart ever. In fact, don't even take your wallet into the store.
Or just have your credit cards and your billfold in your pocket. And it's one less thing to carry, one less thing to worry about.
If you prefer a purse, then do like these customers.
I like to wear it crossbody.
Meantime, shopping bags, laptop bags, gym bags should all be moved to your trunk.
If somebody's looking to break in the cars, they're going to hit the car that looks like it's got the most items inside.
Now, police say if you're at your car and concerned about your safety, you should beep your car horn, flash your headlights, call police, do whatever you can to get help and alert those around you. It's better to do it that way than to go after the thief yourself. All good notes to keep in mind as you shop this holiday season. For now, I'm in Roseville. Amira David, 7 Action News.
It is the time to be vigilant. All right, thank you so much, Amira. And tomorrow